start of spring.
It's like the second or third day of spring. Thought we'd come along for a trip to Buck Rock. Just been let out of lockdown again, so first weekend out. Absolutely sick route, definitely in my top 20, and would recommend to anybody that loves roof climbing, steep climbing, and wants to push their grades or just have a fun send. So pretty steep route, so it really suits my style. You go up this like 16 to start with, which is a real nice route to climb as well. I got to climb it 3 times today, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Like, didn't fall off a 16 once. When you get like a little rest, and then it's just like 4 bolts straight through the overhang. There's a few easy moves, big jugs until you get to the third draw of the climb, and you've got a fairly small hold, but you can either get a knee bar or you can get a drop knee out on the other wall, which was pretty good. The only thing about the drop knee for me today was I made that on the second go, but didn't really trust it that well because it was over on a wet patch. So I went for a bit of a knee scum on the next one, which allowed me to actually get across a little bit easier on the send burn. It's pretty cool. And then you've got like matching in the slot. You go like left hand underneath it and then right hand on the top, and then you go left hand out to a crimp on the left hand edge. You come right hand undercling into a little bit of a sharp crystally hold, and then basically pull on a sloper, bump to a sloper with the left hand, right hand onto a slopey crimp, and then cross over onto like a sharp shark's tooth thing. And you've got a jug and you're pretty much home free as long as you don't punt it. Absolutely sick route, definitely in my top 20, and would recommend to anybody that loves roof climbing, steep climbing, and wants to push their grades or just have a fun send. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I have earned this today. Got great friction. Really beautiful for climbing. Yeah, if you were at the beach, you'd be like, what a shit day out.